There is a new CEO at Reddit, and there may be some new rules about the site's unpopular censorship policies. So, Dan, tell us about the policies that users want changed.
You know, Reddit is largely run by these unpaid moderators, people who don't actually work for the company, but they do a lot of the work keeping the site humming. So the previous CEO, Ellen Pao, who just left, she tried to tamp down on some of the kind of more unruly aspects of the site, and she actually banned a couple of subreddits that she considered to be sort of harassment, fat-shaming, racist, and that's kind of what a company needs to do in order to move forward and be more mainstream. But when you have this sort of unpaid group of moderators who sort of have their own ideas, you know, they don't like that. And the new CEO, who's one of the company's founders, is going to have to figure out how to either walk that back or keep going forward, but not get the same pushback from the actual Reddit users.
I mean, people went bananas a couple of weeks ago when they removed one of the more popular moderators from the site, right?
I mean, that was really the breaking point. That was not the main issue that forced the CEO to resign, but it was sort of the last straw. This was an actual employee who a lot of the moderators felt was the only person at the company they ever actually talked to. And when she lost her job without any real explanation or communication with the community, that was sort of what started that avalanche that led to her leaving the company.
Wow. So, all right. Well, to be continued, I guess, right?
It will go on for a long time if they try to figure out how to take this unruly site and make it work.